In the waters of baptism, Ed died with Christ and rose with him to new life. May he now share with him eternal glory.
Thank you.
Hear our prayers on behalf of your servant, Ed Butch Shifflett, whom you have called out of this world, and because he put his hope and his trust in you, command that he be carried safely home to heaven and come to enjoy your eternal reward. We ask this through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God, forever and ever.
Amen.
Now I'd like to invite all of you to be seated. At this time, I would like to invite up Tracy Sullivan to be our first reader. Tracy.
Shall judge nations and
this time, I'd like to invite Carol Ann Chase to be our second reader.
His disciples came to him, and he began to teach them, saying, "Blessed are the poor in spirit, for theirs is the kingdom of heaven. Blessed are they who mourn, for they will be comforted. Blessed are the meek, for they will inherit the land. Blessed are they who hunger and thirst for righteousness, for they will be satisfied. Blessed are the merciful, for they will be shown mercy. Blessed are the clean of heart, for they will see God. Blessed are the peacemakers. They will be called children of God. Blessed are they who are persecuted for the sake of righteousness, for theirs is the kingdom of heaven. And blessed are you when they insult you and persecute you, and utter every kind of evil against you falsely because of me. Rejoice and be glad, for your reward will be great in heaven." The Gospel of the Lord.
Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ.
Good morning again, everyone. For those who don't know me, my name is Father Peter DeFazio, and on behalf of all of us here on this altar today, I just want to welcome every single one of you as we have gathered today to recall the life of faith of Ed Butch,